Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to peek over my shoulder as I do stuff in Wasteland too. Who's gonna carry all this? Okay, you take it. Right, so I forgot to loot the loot the safe. Now we have looted the safe. Now we can go and talk to the guards. Also, close check. Yes, I want some kiss ass on me right now. Also, I have formed the hypothesis that this town might be home of cannibals, because this would be the first time you see super nice people who are cannibals. Also, let's take this ammo. Yes, take it. Oh, you give some of it to the others then. Better? Better. Got it. Okay, back to the business. Yo! We talk. Okay, so civilization, huh? Sheriff. Okay, so hypothesis plural. So, hypothesis number one is that some of these people might be cannibals. Hypothesis number two is that the super duper polite person who orchestrates all of this might not be human. Right, so, mannerites. Oh my. Manners. Sheriff. Just keep saying that, won't you? Okay. Oh. Gotcha. We need to break this radio, I think. Let's keep some of this information to ourselves for the moment.
What a nice man.
Save. What's the number? suspect that we don't want to tell them. Let's see.
So well mannered. This bodes well.
Sure it does. Let's load and let's leave this one hanging for a bit. Yes, gotcha. Okay, so we shall report that we helped the lady off a tree.
He is so well mannered. This bodes well.
Yes, I'm sure it does. Yes. Yoink. Oh, I didn't even take a look at that. Oh, bummer. Okay, let's check our logbook then. We should investigate. Gotcha. I think right now we can't do much else than... Oh, wait, what? We can do something with this tree, huh? Quick save. I guess we would have been able to knock this tree down when the girl was still up there, I guess? I don't know. Let's go inside and examine stuff. Whoa, this is a proper citadel. What's all this here? Woohoo! Oh, this is the try saying test. Try saying, excuse me, sir, instead of, oi, fuckface. That's a trick question, both. Oh, this is another trick question. Ooh, what a nice poster. Oh, is this their boss? Creepy. Can we take these? Yes, we take these. All look the same. I guess that's the point. Okie dokie. Oh, is this filled with cat litter? Oh, dirty dishes. Doctor Sheriff. Yeah, manor rights. Take manners, huh? I see. Interesting. Wait, what? I see. Rails. Book. Wait, Robinson sounds familiar. Why? Oh, I've encountered them, haven't I? I think we fought them, didn't we? Gotcha, I guess.
I can see why everything is so well ordered. She keeps order with grace and tact.
Broadcasting, huh? Okay, save. And oh, we didn't get a new book, did we? Huh, Ralphie? This one's for you. Uh, feathers that fell off. Wait, what? No. I just wanna move. What letters? Yeah, all of those torches are really, really polite. I take it.
Doctors scare me a little bit. Well, mostly needles.
Osmond. Okay, we need to find somebody who's tied up. Although, somehow. Right, Robinson. Ooh. We can demolish outhouses. Oh my.
Here,
war
are there?
Is the last word in an argument. Let's not argue. Have a great day.
Oh dear. Who are you? That was inside this area, but he got bunkers. Gotcha. Oh, wait. Beatrice. Nope. Beatrice. Okay. There. I get it. So there is some sort of leaderboard of death. And I suspect that this door that we couldn't interact with before will become active later on, and we might be able to go to the tunnels. I want a manual save. Mm-hmm. what these guys said, I'm suspecting that somebody probably set the other guy up. Books. Ooh, banned books are the best. Noise. Okay, bye. Quick save. No, wait. Oh, it's still 9, but still. I might still have to use the stupid rolls for something sometimes, but I won't have to rely on them. Oh, we're also... Oh, never mind. I'm out of perks too. Okay, okay. Let's see. So we can just go around and steal stuff? Let's do that. Some keys. Like, I have a buttload of keys. Never mind. Okay, so we helped out these guys. What's out here? Zoom that far. Okay, he needs his dentures. Dude. She and Mr. Manners are good friends. I am guessing they are very good friends. Oh yeah. Oh dude. Your wife probably set you up.
civilized after all.
Now you're getting it. Okay. Welcome. Can we sell some of our junk? Okay, let's trade. Nice. Okay, so sell this. Sell this. Yes, sell this. This is nice. I don't want to sell this. Also nice. How is this junk? I'm keeping these. Weapons are for HQ. So which one is yours? Furby, this one is hers. Let's sell the knockoff. Let's sell one of these. And one of these. HQ. Let's keep one, okay. Yeah, this is all good junk. I'm gonna keep all of this. Generic folk. I sense a whole new situation coming. Before I get into this, I'm gonna end this episode and start a new one. So, cliffhanger time! Thank you very much for watching. Wash your hands. I will see you in the next one. Bye!